to do is watch one episode of Mad Men to know that women in the workforce have come a long way. But while we would like to say that everything is better now, we certainly know that is not the case. On the central coast of California and across the United States, women continue to earn less than men for equal work. Childcare costs more than college tuition. Access to earned paid family leave, maternity leave, and sick days is lagging. These are barriers for women, but they also have a ripple effect on their families and on our local economies. But we're not powerless to address this, and that's why I hosted an open community forum last week to explore the many ways we can support an economy that works for women and families. And that's why we need a vote on the Women's Economic Agenda, a slate of legislative proposals to strengthen the middle class and our local economies. Because we know that when women succeed, America succeeds. I yield back.
The gentlelady yields back. For what purpose is the gentleman from Mississippi?